Hello followers of my Directive Demilus channel. Welcome to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share my video before moving on to my video. I enjoy watching. The relationship between Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir, one of the most talked about and followed couples in Turkey in recent years, does not fall off the agenda of the magazine world. The love of the duo has been followed with great interest from the moment it started, and their every move and every statement is eagerly awaited. However, a surprising statement about Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir recently came from Esra Dermancıoğlu's mouth and created a bombshell effect in the tabloid world. Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir, who are always on the agenda from TV series to movies, from advertising project to their private lives, become known for their relationship that started in the TV series they played together for a while. However, their relationship ended in after many separation and reconciliation process. After these dates, but players continued on their way, focusing on their own careers. But the tabloid press continued to follow both names closely, generating constant speculation that their relationship would resume. Esra Dermancıoğlu's harsh words toward Demet Özdemir show that this relationship, which has been on the agenda for a long time, still holds the post of the tabloid world. Esra Dermancıoğlu's statement were made in a television program and were quite striking. Dermancıoğlu said, "You were nothing without Can Yaman, Demet. Good, bad and pray to Can." These words aroused great repercussions in the world of magazines, and it was a matter of seriousness with kind of responsible came from Demet Özdemir. Demet Özdemir has not yet responded to this statement of Esra Dermancıoğlu. However, in the statement he gave to his close circle, he made statement that he did not want to talk about his relationship and focused on his career. For this reason, Esra Dermancıoğlu's words are followed closely by many who are eagerly awaiting Demet Özdemir's reaction. Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir are still meet with great interest as one of the most remarkable couples in the magazine world. Speculations and surprise statements about the relationship between the two constantly occupy Turkey's tabloid agenda. Esra Dermancıoğlu's harsh words toward Demet Özdemir showed once again how much interest this relationship was followed, and it seems that it will continue to be talked about for a long time in the tabloid world. Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir seem to have Raymond's land after this harsh statement, and neither side has yet made an official statement on the subject. However, this event seems to be talked about for a long time in the tabloid world. It is eagerly awaited how Demet Özdemir will respond to Esra Dermancıoğlu's words and how this usage will develop in the coming days. It seems that the magazine press and fans will continue to closely follow the relationship of this famous couple. We have come to the end of another video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share the video for more such videos. Bye.